Hey guys, welcome. Here's the scene I have been working on, and I have heavily used trim sheets and texture atlas for the texture map to maintain the FPS. In this tutorial, you will know what are trim sheets and texture atlas and will know how to create them and how to use them. Trim sheets and texture atlas are essential to create environment. It helps the artist to create fast and result from the pre-existing textures. Trim sheets are a bunch of textures laid out side by side in a texture map. To understand this, here are a bunch of meshes I have created and laid them down on the floor plane in such a manner that they can tile from right to left. You can use them with any other model and create fast results on fly. Here is an example of texture atlas. And texture atlas described by method of packing many separate texture together into a single texture. Other common names for these textures are decal sheets or pack textures. Each of the texture can be tiled with themselves just like a regular tiling texture. To create trim sheets, here are the meshes that I have already created. I will use them for this tutorial. For baking, add a plane to the scene and then go to top orthographic view by clicking 7 on the numpad, then add a camera to your scene. Make sure that it's on orthographic view and also make sure that this view matches the plane. After that, I just grab the meshes and laid them down on the floor plane. I have used cycles material to bake the textures. I have already have a video on baking textures from camera, so I'm not going to repeat it, but you can use these settings for materials to create all other maps. Also make sure you are on the cycles render, otherwise you will not get the required results. You can also use the traditional baking method, which includes a single mesh to bake the details out of the models. After baking and compiling texture, I got these results. Here are the two models on which I have assigned material on them. To apply these textures, you will need to know the basics of the UV unwrap. After applying the materials to the meshes, I've just select the single face and use the U key to unwrap. And after that, select all the followed faces and make sure that you select the previous unwrap face to make it active. Then press U and select follow active quartz. It will create the strip UV aligned, so you can use them to align with textures. In the UV texture map, try to slide the strip UV to apply different texture to it. You can do the same with any other model, whether it's a cylinder or curved mesh. But if you unwrap and have a UV like this, make sure you use the snap tool to make straight edge on X or Y axis. Then use the follow active quartz for the UVs. Otherwise, if you don't make the UVs parallel to each other, you will get distortion in your textures. In a similar way, I can use this texture for any other model. You can even use edge loops and slide them to blend and extrude the faces inside or outside of the mesh to have more depth to it. And that's pretty much about it. Hope you have learned something new from this. If you like my tutorial, then subscribe and support me on Patreon, where you will be able to get the project files that I'm using for my tutorials. Thanks for watching.